slimy, stinky crawl spaces. And now all these monsters. I hate this fucking planet!
You hate everything, Rocket.
True. But especially the stinky slime tunnel part. Itchy fur is where I draw the line.
Hey, I just went through the same crap you did, and I smell amazing.
Ah, sure you do.
It's my sexy hero, Musk.
So who's next in line for the throne if Lady Hellbender has an accident?
Perhaps she is immortal.
Nobody's immortal. Not even death herself.
Group, give me a bridge here. The fortress is right on the other side of those cliffs.
Pretty sure it's this way, but I don't see an easy way to get up there.
Easy is rarely worth the effort.
For you, maybe. I love easy.
Groot, you're up.
Groot tells me to tell you that he can't do it.
So, what do we do if all don't go well with Lady H? We're gonna fight a monster queen?
He would be a formidable adversary indeed.
Lady Hellbender isn't her adversary. If all goes well, she's gonna be our business partner.
It's gonna go fine, right, Groot?
Yeah, you being Groot is exactly the problem.
Deep freeze.
Whoa! Can I try ice cubing something?
Nope.
Man, you're such a gas blast!
So if we're gonna haggle with the Monster Queen, how much are we asking for our monster?
What do you mean, don't get greedy? We're running a business here.
We need to make a profit this time.
Hey, Quill, better not forget what we talked about earlier. It's nothing.
Don't worry, Rocket. Whoa, that is definitely in my top 10 fortresses.
Wasted our time. Almost got killed for nothing.
And got arrested. That was fun.
It was moderately amusing.
Now we've got a ticking time bomb on the ship.
Guys, every misstep was just a step in the right direction towards completing our best plan yet.
Say that again?
What if we brought one of those ugly suckers all the way here only to find out Lady H already had a full set?
That would have sucked big time.
Exactly. If we even got that far. What if we'd been towing that thing when Novacore intercepted us?
They would have taken our beast.
See? This is working out. Sure, in a kind of bumpy, chaotic way, but we've still got a plan.
Let's just get this done.
Okay. It's farther than it looked. Much farther.
It's a fucking infinity bridge is what it is.
You're being dramatic, Rodent. Bridge ends at the fortress, therefore it is not infinite.
Yeah, that's super comforting. Guess we gotta go. Three cycles.
Peter?
Aren't you forgetting something?
Oh! Right! Cage.
The point of even getting the Flarkin thing was looking for the mean business.
Groot, you ready to squeeze in?
I am.
Peter Quill, there's still time to reconsider. The tree creature is not very monstrous.
Drax, we're doing this just like we planned on the Milano.
You're being stubborn. Clearly the rodent is the one
I am not being stubborn. I just refuse to change my mind. Because it's the right decision.
Hey, lovebirds, let's go. Bridge ain't gonna cross itself.
I hope Lady Hellbender is as gullible as you expect she is.
You hang tight there, bud. When the time comes, I'll get you out of there. Rocket style, if I got it.
Drat. Gamora, can you help me with this?
No.
What? Why?
To guarantee your safety as a leader.
Ah, oh, come on.
Don't look at me. I ain't pulling that thing. Remember, buddy, menacing! Like me, only bigger.
I am rude.
Not bad. Not bad.
Okay, here we go.
Responds good to soothing tones.
Does anybody have like a campfire song or something we could sing to kill the time? Ooh, I know one. It's called
Please Stop.
Right, yeah. Okay. Wait, is Please Stop the name of your song?
No.
Okay. So, how long before someone else wants to pull this thing?
We are 60 clicks from the fortress.
I'd say closer to 75.
There is only one way to know for sure. 0.1 clicks. 0.2 clicks.
0.9. 2.1.
0.3 clicks.
4.5.
0.4 clicks. 0.5 clicks.
0.66 clicks. For the love of war! Stop counting clicks! You could enumerate all the ways to chow and flash like that. Quietly, over the way. Where they can hear me. Say, Star-Lord. This is the guy with the scary eyes. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
Thirteen whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Worth hundreds of dollars someday.
Mama, she said, son, you'll always be on the road.
I gotta beat Jamie's high score. This is embarrassing.
Now that storm's coming for you, a prize hanging on your head. If push
comes, it's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake.
We'll bring hell down from above.
Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
Into the fire. Are you ready?
Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot.
Damn, don't give a damn. Damn, this is our time to go from zero to hero. A man on the run, he's a ghost, he is.
I can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome.
Many guns. Gypsy woman said, she said, boy, you time.
Need to build up my calluses.
You can't run forever. Gotta stand and face your fear. If push comes to shove, we'll bring hell down from above. Tonight we ride straight into the fire. Are you ready?
This is so cool.
We'll make our stand. Don't give a damn.
Damn.
This is our time to go.
Well, 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 look who decided to finally come up.
Where's my cake?
I warned you.
No, you didn't.
I am so full.
Mom.
Oh. Okay, sit your butt down, Slowpoke. Don't worry, I'm not gonna sing.
I like your singing.
Well, you might be the only one. Go on, make a wish. You're officially a teenager. Look at all those girlfriends. Someone's gonna be really popular at school.
Mom.
What? You are very handsome. I'm sure all the girls are gonna be falling
off.
Mom. What did you wish for?
Why would I wish for anything? I've got everything I want.
Oh, what huge favor are you about to ask me?
Just $10. Dan, Andy, and I want to go see Night of the Cosmos at the Rio tonight.
A movie? Tonight.
Come on. It's going to be sick. It's about these zombies that invade Earth, and then it's up to these kids that have to blow them away.
I don't think I want you to see that, Peter. I let you watch the hockey mask one, and you were sleeping in my bed the next 3 nights.
You watched The Exorcist when you were younger than me.
Of course you would remember that. And then I ask you if you packed your lunch and you give me a blank stare. No, I wanted us to have some us time tonight, you know? Maybe finish our game. You can't duck out right when I'm about to win.
We can still do all that stuff. Or some of it. Tomorrow. You're always telling me to get out of the house more.
A movie theater does not count as out of the house, and you know it.
Pretty please?
I don't know. Truck's still in the shop, and I don't want you walking alone in the dark. There's been a lot of weirdos out there. It's not safe.
I'll be careful, Ma. I always am.
Were you careful when you got that black eye?
I told you,
I was... I know! You were standing up for someone, which is a good thing. But you cannot go punching your way out of every problem, Peter.
I couldn't just stand there.
No. Of course not. Okay, get me my purse. Not so fast. Before you go, there's something I want to talk to you about, something I want to give you.
$20?
Don't push it. Think of it as a long overdue gift from your father. It's upstairs on my bed. Go on and get it while I finish up in the kitchen. And we can open it together.
The cake looks super professional. You sure you didn't buy it?
Save the flattery, Peter. Leave that alone. I love it. And look, it even has your little handprint on it. I want you home right after the movie.
Hansel's thing is from catching Mom's fastball. Wonder if she got me a new glove for my birthday. I miss him so much. Grandma used to take me into town on Sundays to run errands. We'd stop for ice cream on the way home. Even in winter. Man, am I glad I finally got my hair the way I like it. Sometimes Grandma and Grandpa would let me sleep with them if I was too afraid down in the basement. Little guy put up a big fight. Wouldn't have been able to land him without Grandpa's tricks.
Promise me you'll be safe tonight, Peter.
We're just going to the movies. What could happen? be warm enough to spend the night in the yard soon. I love falling asleep looking at the stars, wondering what might be out there. Mom says Grandpa used to play this a lot when she was a kid, but it's been busted ever since I can remember. Too. We'd have looked like complete dorks if we both had it. Hey, Kubrick, buddy. No matter how long you wait here for Grandma and Grandpa, they're not coming back. Sorry.
How are you getting to the movie?
Andy said his older brother would give us a ride.
Make sure he brings you back.
Oh, crap. I'm gonna miss Knight Rider. Guess I'll just have to wait for the rerun. I don't know much about art, but I know that this is excellent. Grandma really had talent. I know it sounds crazy, but Mom's convinced my dad was an alien. She really believes it. Could she be right?
Jealous, my plan's better. You're green with envy.
Better than black and blue.
Try it, lady. I got 12,000 volts with your name on it.
I'm sure you make a great point, Gamora, but I gotta go with Rocket. For reasons.
Ha! Eat scut, Woberry.
And I mean, I know what I'm agreeing to, but just for everyone else, can you explain that again?
After we sell Groot, we sneak back in and use my tracking device to find him and bust him out.
Name?
Guardians of the Galaxy.
Never heard of you.
Well, you do live on a mudball in the middle of nowhere.
What's that?
What he means is you will have. We're huge in the Kree system.
What's in the box?
A rare creature, last of his kind, and all-around swell guy.
Looks like a bush.
It is a tree.
A talking tree. That's new. All right, get going. Before I change my mind. And if the lady don't like it, I'll be carting out what's left of you in that box.
Thanks, officer. Have a nice day.
Officer?
Whatever.
Not exactly an easy way out if this all goes to hell.
It's gonna go great. We got a killer monster and a solid plan.
The tree is no killer. We should be selling the angry rodent. Lady Hellbender will be displeased.
What? I'm supposed to be scared just because she's got hell in her name? She runs a glorified zoo.
That's no zoo.
It's a Flarkin army.
Any chance they're the zookeepers with guns?
I have never seen Orthos tamed. I have seen him trample a man to pulp.
It's fine. Worst comes to worst, we hightail it for the Milano.
Unless she's got a fleet of Shi'ar dropships.
Yeah, like she's got a bunch of ships to take her old monster mash on tour.
No, I stand corrected. Those ain't Shi'ar.
Oh, come on.
Why did we not simply dock here and avoid the planet's inhospitable surface?
Great question.
Next time, I'm flying.
Indeed.
We needed time to iron out the plan. Now it's foolproof.
Lady Hellbender is no fool.
When her monster goes missing, she'll assume it was us.
Assume, yes, but not no. Not chased across the galaxy level of no, at least.
Are you flarkin' kidding me? Look at this place! It'll take forever to find fruit after we sell it.
Peter Quill expects you to use your insect device.
Bug!
All right, Gamora, looks like you're up.
Makes sense.
What? Like Scott she is.
Look, Rocket, let's compromise. We'll use your tracker, but we'll all go.
Fine, whatever.
Galarin skull. That is truly a priceless trophy. Oh,
woman with expensive tastes. That's good news for our deal. Come on, we're a team. We stick together. All for one and one for all.
That's surprisingly insightful. Did you just make that up?
Yep, just now. Totally off the top of my head.
Follow me and pay attention. You will not approach Lady Hellbender's throne. If she chooses to approach you, you will remain still. No erratic movements.
I know what you do not mean, and you are not the first to claim they have captured a Tarantara.
You doubt its authenticity?
It is what you say it is. Prove it, or suffer the consequence of every other would-be con artist.
I said, lady.
Release it.
We got this.
Bring in the next seller, and transfer 10,000 units to that last one. Speak.
Hey there, I'm Star-Lord.
Drax the Destroyer. The undoing of the Mad Titan. in the flesh. Ah, such flesh. Your presence honors me.
You are much smaller than I expected.
Oh? And what were you expecting? Perhaps I can do something about it.
Unlikely.
We'll see, Destroyer. I can be quite forceful.
Peter Quill. I believe she is flirting with me.
Just play along, man. Flatter her or something. You got this.
Just for the best. Your negotiation skills are terrible. Lady Hellbender, I can see by the size of your weapon you must be a skillful warrior.
Perhaps I can give you a demonstration sometime.
You would make an acceptable opponent.
Tell me, Destroyer, what brings you to Seknarf 9?
Peter Quill, show her the creature.
I thought your kind had been wiped out. Name your terms, Destroyer.
20,000 units.
20,000?
The creature is not monstrous like the creepy little beast. But it is a capable warrior and it possesses regenerative qualities. Also, it is the last of its species. 20,000 units is sufficient compensation.
No.
No? What do you mean, no?
I mean...
Rocket Drax has this.
Name your terms, then.
15,000. And you stay.
Whoa, you want to buy Drax?
Not buy. Invest. I could use a warrior like you at my side.
I have other commitments.
Shame. We could have had such fun together. 12,000 for the Flora Colossus, then.
12,000 is not
nearly... Not that bad for a Flora... whatever, deal. 12,000 units it is.
The storms of Seknarf grow ravenous. You will stay among my Hellraisers and revel as one of us.
Yeah, this is great. We'd be... Thank you.
wait for me. You took too long. I was establishing an alibi.
You were flirting with a Cygnarfian beast handler.
Who confirmed that Groot is definitely probably being kept in the new additions pen.
Which is where exactly?
Well, we didn't quite get that far. Good thing we're doing my plan. Tracker's pointing back to Lady Skull Suit's throne room, so that's where I'm going.
Tiny little problem.
Boy, when these guys go, they go hard.
They're heavily inebriated.
Doesn't mean they're not a threat. My best wayward happens after I've had a few.
If you scut knuckles gotta die to save me, so be it. Whoa! Hey! We are not here to start a war with the woman who's got her own private army.
Now just rob her.
If we do things right and be quiet, we'll be in and out with no one wise. Drax, what part of quiet don't you understand?
Dead is quiet, Peter Quill.
No killing! Don't touch anything, don't step on anything, and don't break anything. Don't do anything stupid. If we mess this up, it's game over for Groot. And us.
Gotta hand it to the lady. She knows how to throw a party.
It was like this with the Ravagers, too. Yondu was a real work-hard play. A hard sort.
Thanos doing either usually ended up with murder.
We comparing Scuddy father figures? Because mine gave me a shock collar for my birthday.
Once we ditch this place, I'll show you guys a real party.
I will construct festive headwear worthy of this celebration.
I knew just looking at these goons, they couldn't handle their drink. Throne room entrance is down there, so we just gotta, you know.
Leap our way across the chasm.
Quietly.
Not what I had in mind when you pitched this whole hero for hire thing.
Maybe Hellbender will give you a job.
I'm not the one she was interested in.
She's right. We should have just sold Drax.
Maybe next time we're in a bind, we can auction off a date with Drax.
Catathias do not date. We perform feats of virility and are judged worthy. Or not.
That how you ended up with your wife?
Uvat was the most proficient killer in our village. Her affections were sought after more than most.
Sounds like my kind of woman.
That's it. Deadhead. Past another bunch of lightweights.
You're sure that tracker of yours is reliable?
Trust me. This baby's paid for itself.
Oh, you actually paid for it?
I trust rockets do, Dad. Remember that time on Onsara?
I remember no such time.
Before your day's muscles, Quill got caught stealing eggs from this place on Sakaar.
Why am I not surprised?
My doodad led me straight to him, hiding in a spike hatchery.
I was not hiding.
Yes, you were. Admit it.
Do your magic, Rocket.
It is not magic.
Just saying, have a little faith, Woolberry. My tech built them thumpers. It's gonna pop this door, and it'll find Groot. Hey, remember that time in Mantlo's on Nowhere? Am I good, or am I good?
Those were the same options.
Tracker says... come on, you skeggy.
I knew that thing was junk.
Look, we saw him take Groot down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Ladidas probably got him on her fancy chair up there.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs. There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground level.
Can't you just do that flippy thing and get up there, Gamora?
Drax, think you could lift this thing?
Easily. What do you want me to do with it?
Still working on that.
If we can't find a switch, maybe we can get access to the circuitry itself. Of course she can't just have a normal friggin' ground-level chair.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack.
It's possible.
Maybe there's some stairs.
There are several stairs.
I mean stairs down to Groot.
There's a perfectly good elevator.
It's not perfectly good if we can't get it working.
All right, Drax, try to clear that rubble.
At once.
Let's see what's hiding back there. Think you could have made more noise with that?
Of course, but you did not ask. Perhaps Lady Hellbender operates the elevator with her mind.
All right, I'm sending the schematic to your visor. Just follow the wiring and tell me which junctions to switch.
Whoops!
Done.
Cool! It changed, I can see it!
Believe those are monster mating calls.
Okay, that's a little freaky. Switch this.
Done.
This one. Oh, here.
Yep.
Okay, here. And here.
Got it.
Switch the...
Peter?
Close it!
Close what?
Hey!
We've got company!
Okay, Tracker says... Ah, come on, you skeggy.
I knew that thing was junk.
Look, we saw them take Groot down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Ladida's probably got him on her fancy chair up there.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack. All right, Drax, try to clear that rubble.
At once.
Let's see what's hiding back there. Think you could have made more noise with that?
Of course, but you did not ask.
All right, I'm sending the schematic to your visor. Just follow the wiring and tell me which junctions to switch.
Here?
Done.
Cool! It changed, I can see it!
Doesn't take much to impress you.
Switch this.
Done.
Whoops.
I believe those are monster mating calls.
Okay, that's a little freaky. Oh, here.
Yep.
Okay, here. And here.
I think you just triggered Lady H's mood lighting.
Nonsense. Her mood is measured by the intensity of the storms outside.
Well, maybe stop making me power the wrong things? What are they doing trying to run this much current through one capacitor?
Is there a problem?
Just amateur. This whole board is gonna need to be replaced.
Rocky, did that work?
It's half-powered. But I don't got enough juice to flip the circuit yet. There's gotta be a second node.
Okay.
What's it like in there, Rocket?
Cramped and dusty. Smells like wet fur.
That is the smell.
I know it's me.
Switch this.
Done.
This one.
Peter?
Close it! Close what?
Hey!
We've got company!
Is killing permitted now, Peter Quill?
Yes, now! Kill them now! No more screw-ups!
Tell me you're talking to yourself!
They got Peter!
Okay, Tracker says...
Come on, you skeggy.
I knew that thing was junk.
Look, we saw them take Groot down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Ladida's probably got him on her fancy chair up there.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs. There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground level.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack. All right, Drax, try to clear that rubble.
At once.
Let's see what's hiding back there. Think you could have made more noise with that?
Of course, but you did not ask.
All right, I'm sending the schematic to your visor. Just follow the wiring and tell me which junctions to switch.
Here? Whoops! Must be Seknarf soothing sounds, Volume 2.
I believe those are monster mating calls.
Okay, that's a little freaky. Switch this!
Done.
This one.
The primary and secondary relays are connected, you Zarnooks!
Oh, here!
Yep. These ground wires are just tied together. Lucky I don't get fried.
Do not die in that hole, Rodent. You'll be unable to retrieve your corpse.
Rocket, did that work?
It's half-powered, but I don't got enough juice to flip the circuit yet. There's gotta be a second node.
Okay.
It's a mess.
Okay, here.
Okay, this one goes here, and that one goes out!
You okay?
Yeah. You just focus on them junction points.
And he...
Peter?
Close it! Close what?
Hey!
We've got company!
Is killing permitted now, Peter Quill?
Yes, now! Kill them now!
I prefer confrontation to subterfuge.
You and me both, but we got Groot to worry about!
Let's put these guys down quickly!
At least this place is insulated!
Peter Quill, I have rescued you!
Thanks, Big D!
Okay, Tracker says... come on, you skeggy.
I knew that thing was junk.
Look, we saw them take Groot down the elevator, right? So we just gotta find the controls.
Lady Ladida's probably got him on her fancy chair up there.
We are down here.
Hellbender used some sort of rising stairs. There's gotta be a way of activating them from ground level.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack. All right, Drax, try to clear that rubble.
At once.
Let's see what's hiding back there. Think you could have made more noise with that? There's an access panel or something back here.
Perfect. Maybe I could just hotwire the dash thing.
All right, I'm sending the schematic to your visor. Just follow the wiring and tell me which junctions to switch.
Here?
Done.
Cool! It changed, I can see it!
Doesn't take much to impress you.
Switch this.
Done.
Whoops!
It
believe those are monster mating calls.
I think you just triggered Lady H's mood lighting.
Nonsense. Her mood is measured by the intensity of the storms outside.
Rocket, did that work?
It's half-powered, but I don't got enough juice to flip the circuit yet. There's gotta be a second node.
Okay. Oh, here!
Yep.
Okay, here. And here.
Got it.
Switch this. There.
Done. You better hope that panel actually works, because I'm out of things to tinker with down here.
Of course it'll work. See?
Nailed it.
That is the wrong elevator.
What?
He's right. Groot went down on the other side.
This is it. We're almost there.
I gotta say, this is going pretty smooth.
Kinda nice for a change.
Please. You get bored if it was all smooth sailing. Remember the cargo run for the Haunchy?
I remember you nearly jumping us into a black hole.
Here's my point. The exciting bits are what stick with you.
What the piece of scut?
Right on cue.
It's not that. Something's wrong. Shh.
Heads up, more guards.
I would give a wide berth, Peter Quill.
Oh, come on, you hunk of chunk. Flark!
Shh.
Anyone else got a bad feeling all of a sudden?
Rocket, keep it down.
Stuff it, Quill. Groot's tracker just went dark.
You said we're almost there. I'm sure he's fine.
You ain't sure as scut. Groot!
That could have gone better.
Could have gone worse. At least he didn't wake anyone on his way.
The rodent has tiny padded feet.
Easy does it.
We are not the ones wearing jet boots.
Rocket, wait for us!
He did not wait.
Thanks, Drax. What's with this place and no railings? It's like they got the architect from the Death Star.
I am not familiar with that installation.
We should probably split up. There's tons more floors like this below us.
Rocket, we found him! Over here!
Groot! Easy there, bud. I'll get you out in a flash.
Whoa! Hey, let's not turn him into kindling.
Stand back. I will breach the perimeter.
It's too thick.
Too thick.
Who knew?
That's it. Just like the Arago drop, bud. On three, two. Oh, that dast witch stripped you down to your bark. You know, we'd have showed up sooner, but that's way close to toes.
Good to have you back, Groot. Now all we need is an exit. I guess Groot knows the way.
Hey. Wait up, bud. What's going on? Say something.
You okay, Groot?
Shut it, Quill.
What did I do?
You're the one who insisted on this stupid plan. Now that freaking monster queen has... I don't know.
Perhaps the tree has been bewitched.
She did do something to that Tartar.
Hey, come on. Talk to me, bud. What did that Badoon Flarker do to you? Groot.
Oh, crap.
Guardians of the galaxy. You fools thought you could cheat me and suffer no consequence.
Groot.
I'm Groot.
Which one of you thought it wise to entrust your absurd scheme to a Flora Colossus? You call him friend, yet you ignore his very nature, overlooking the fact that he is...
the worst liar in history.
I told you, he can't just pretend to be monstrous.
To his credit, he kept your secret for almost an hour.
Lady Hellbender, let us settle this honorably. I will face you in combat.
Honorably? Your offer is worthless, Destroyer. There is no escaping my wrath!
I can work with that.
Dweller, feast upon them!
Okay, that's
a true monster.
Well, let's make it truly dead. This thing could do with a few less arms.
What? No!
It's a little late for that.
With pleasure.
To the bone!
Now this is a monster worthy of legend!
Die with honor, Destroyer. I think it's trying to heal! What? You'll pay for that! Now, swing!
We're gonna get flattened if we don't deal with those arms!
Danger close, Rocket! Okay, so maybe this wasn't the best plan.
I don't think Novacore is getting paid! Dodge this!
Die with honor!
Green team, nail those tentacles when they're close!
Let's give this squid everything we've got! Blast him!
I always knew I'd get eaten by something!
No one's getting eaten!
Destroy them, my friends!
Just keep hitting it!
Thank you! You must feed my pets!
I am trying to destroy!
No! Not again! Enough toying with them! End this!
All right! Crowd control!
Don't forget about the big one!
And beware the spine protrusions!
Don't have to tell me twice!
It's past time someone got stabbed! Swarm them, my pet!
Been too long since I blew something up!
Now, attack!
What flavor do you think that one was?
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
Just give me an opening!
You must destroy the cores!
Enough with the jelly! Break its bones!
Deadliest woman incoming!
You don't stand a chance!
I commend your effort, Lady Hellbender!
You're praising her?!
Get back in there, Tiger!
Next round's on me!
think these jiggle cubes go to jiggly heaven?
Beats me! It's dead now, though!
Rocket! Sink these off!
She's not gonna let this one go!
Because it would be dishonorable to forgive such a slight! Drash! Kick their butt!
Perish!
Never see it coming!
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
As long as it ain't feeding on us!
Stop him short, brute!
We need to destroy the jelly! Go get them!
Wipe them out, Rocket! All right! We're making progress!
It's running out of arms!
Bye-bye, space booger!
Excellent work expediting the jiggling vermin rodent!
Now, overwhelm them!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
I'll enjoy this!
Size, Gamora! Something, something! Photosynthesis?
Thanks, Quill! Groot says he owes you one! It's just soaking up everything we throw at it!
We need eyes on the prize, Peter!
Thanks, Gamora!
You're up, big guy! Meet your maker!
Come on, you overgrown octopus!
The creature does not have eight limbs!
Swarm them, my pets! Now, swing!
Save your nice words for later, Quill!
Let them slash him, Gamora!
Approach that!
Guys, huddle up!
I've got this one, Peter. Let me end it.
My blade will not be silent, murderess.
Call me that again and I'll murder you!
I am not the enemy, traitor.
Guys, guys! Chill out! Stop fighting each other. We'll win this together. Just focus on the enemy in front of us. Chill out and share the winning with all of us.
So who's with me?
Feel my wrath!
Let's do this!
Feel bit!
Now! Overwhelm them!
Rocket! Nuke them! All right! We're making progress!
I'm almost starting to enjoy this!
The beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
That's little comfort, Drax!
Not gonna let this one go!
Let her try and find
us! This is how it's done!
Why would this thing even exist?
Come on! Just give me a shot!
If I can freeze it, you can slice it!
Rush them!
Again! What's the deal? Can we actually hurt these things?
The prickly interior must be shattered!
Like a hot knife!
Oranges now!
Don't feel bad for it! It's trying to kill us! You don't know who you're messing with, lady! Ready!
Do not make me laugh!
She's not gonna let this one go!
That's a problem for later!
Swarm them, my pet!
Chop, chop, Gamora!
Time's up! Come on!
You mean a cut!
What? No!
I am trying to destroy!
beast must feed upon these gelatinous creatures!
As long as it ain't feeding on us!
Curse you! Now, attack! Go get them!
Bust out the Starfall! Come on, you overgrown octopus!
The creature does not have 8 limbs!
Round him up, Groot!
You don't know who you're messing with, lady!
It'll be a slime!
You don't make me laugh!
Oh, man! How are they blazing them?
Beats me! It's dead now, though!
Now, swing! Destroy them, my pet! Now, overwhelm them! Dweller!
Cut to the chase!
You are wounded!
Don't let it heal, Quill!
Rocket! Go wild!
My Dweller! What have they done to you? This ends now! Rain fire upon them!
Those things are hot and heavy! Get it?
No!
They could be useful!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools!
Warm them, my pets!
That thing must get killer heartburn!
Then let's give it some serious indigestion!
It's got my name on it!
Make some room!
Take heed of the explosive, Peter Quill!
Hands up!
Root!
We need to get to the core!
The prickly interior must be shattered!
Sick of Drax!
Prepare yourself, fiend! Your own weapon shall be your downfall!
That's it!
The explosive could be useful if cool!
Order up!
Things are heating up! Get it!
And fast.
Everybody strap in!
Now that was a ride.
This is no time to celebrate. We have made an awful mistake.
And an awful amount of cash.
There is no escaping Lady Hellbender's wrath.
We'll see about that.
What the?
Hold on!
Your bones are mine, Guardians of the Galaxy.
She will hunt us to the end of the universe.
Who gives a scut? We got off that mudball with the money, didn't we?
Only after the talking tree betrayed us.
I am Groot.
I do not speak tree, tree.
Hey, you got a problem with Groot, you got a problem with me.
Whoa, 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 one problem at a time.
Lady Hellbender will seek her revenge, mark my words.
Then she'll have to get in line. First, I gotta call Corel.
The sooner we get this fine paid, the better.
Yeah, so we can go back to focusing on being broke.
That's weird.
Is money all that you think of, Rodent?
No, I also think about bombs.
And booze.
Bombs made out of booze?
Nikki!
Is it true? Really?
There's something wrong with the connection.
Did you twist the thingy?
Yeah, no dice. Nikki, is your mom around? I really need to talk to her.
She's with me. Inside me. After you left, we went into the quarantine zone, I sunk aboard, and there was dark fog.
Did you try narrowing the band?
First thing I tried, it's gotta be something else. I'm losing you, Nick. Can you put your mom on?
I knew you were real bad. When the Great Raker said it was a miracle.
I think something has happened to the girl.
Yeah, it's called she's Nova Corps.
Can you fix it?
Yeah, yeah, keep your star pants on. I'll go check the array.
Bring her back. You need them all back. I just have to...
Confiscated the llama thingy.
A llama.
What'd I say?
Who gives a flying scut? The gold domes didn't get rid of it, and now the array's flarked.
I promise we'll get it fixed soon.
Yeah, just like you promised to get your girlfriend to go easy on us. Yeah, okay.
Hey, that's not fair.
You know what isn't fair, Quill? Being the only one who actually seems to give a scut about the Milano. Look, guys. We need the doc to fix the array. Luckily, I know a guy on Nowhere has got the parts we need. And he can get rid of that Nova tracker cheap.
No, we cannot abandon the child. The behavior was erratic.
The llama thingy chewed the wires, Drax. It was probably just a bad connection. And if we remove the tracker, Corel will make sure the entire Nova Corps fleet is on alert for us.
Gamora's right. We made a promise. I made a promise. See if you can pinpoint where Corel is. We pay the fine.
Quill, are you freaking kidding me?
That way, we don't have to keep looking over our shoulders for Nova on the next job.
Yeah, if there is a next job.
Mine?